All right, hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Rising. Where are we? Right, buttons, controls, rescuing the professor. All right, well, we haven't got anything else to do. Wheel sets. I suppose I can switch this out for a coffee creamer. Yeah. All right, then, let's go. Bye, Jesse. Hello, Greg. Hello, Otis. Don't annoy me when I'm out there today, please. Alright, Frank's out on another adventure. Can I get on the roof? Nah, god damn it, that would have been an awesome camera shot from over. No, there's no one there, Frank. Surprisingly, no one's by the button this time. Usually they like to block my path. Move! Otis! I just told you to not bother me. Oh, brilliant. Oh, Christ. Great, thank you, zombie. Now I'm going to have Otis jumping down my throat again. Why am I using this one? I should be using the broken one. Yes! Wasn't me! A zombie jumped me. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Otis. Thank you very much. Where am I going? Ah, right, this way. Of course. Seems like a shortcut. Nice. Movie Land! I haven't been there yet.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone shooting from the floor above.
Man, he came prepared, didn't he?
Pacha mama.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out!
Oh, God, Frank. Got it all in your mouth.
If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chowed. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Alright, yeah, sure. Thumbs up. Thumbs up to that idea. Staying alive is a good thing, right? Right. So I've got to shoot Carlito again. Right, you go that way. Flanking maneuvers. You can get this guy. Oh, he's after you. That's alright. Oh, Christ. This is probably not going to work. Don't shoot me again. I need help. Really, Otis? Now you think is a good time? Fine. Let's have a little chat with Otis, shall we? Oh, yeah. Really got time to worry about squabbling lovers in a flipping zombie apocalypse with someone shooting at me with a sniper rifle? Is this cheating? Now, can I get a good shot of him? There we go. Gully door. Oh, you cheeky git. Wall hacks. Thanks, mate. I don't know if I have enough ammo. Go on, mate. You can do this. No. Oh, God. Double tap. You got sleight of hand? Are those perks outdated now? I haven't played Call of Duty in a while. In many years. I'm not doing much over here, whatever your name is, Brad. I don't have any ammo left. Alright, I'm going in. Oh my god. He's got me pinned, mate. Suppressive fire, you know? Ooh. Got him. Right, go, 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 go. Oh, I'm not going to make it there in time, am I? Oh. Oh, god. Thank you. Right, charge. Get him. Oh, this is awesome. Melee weapons do enough damage. Jesus. Well done. Never charge at someone when... Never shoot and charge at someone. I've got to get the professor while you bleed out.
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Yeah, I will. I'll just drag him there, shall I?
Brad! Oh my god!
Piggyback ride!
The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Yeah, Frank the Hero, back in town. He never really left town, but he's back in town. Just like the boys. Right. Oh, flipping hell. Right, buttons. Medicine run versus lovers A and B. Where are they? Right, let's save it first. Let's save it before I set out on this adventure. Whew, you sure take a lot of breaths, Frank. Yes, I will overwrite the save data. This is just in case I make my way to Lovers A, get back here, and don't have enough time to get back to Medicine B. Or Medicine. Medicine B. Alright, Otis, you're going to interfere with my daily activities whilst I'm fighting the Horde for the Undead again. There's a lot of undead out there. Hello! Right. Excuse me. Sorry. Move. Out of the way. Frank the tank, coming through. I'll actually take this. Thank you. I might reserve my chainsaw now for special needs, like bosses and stuff. What I do need, though, is more batteries. And I do need more health, so... But I don't have time to go all the way up and then come back down again, so I'm just going to rush there. And hope that I find health on the way. I've got a save point, so I'm not going to lose anything if I die. Just time. Right, where am I going? What area am I going for, Lovers A? Whereabouts are they? Are they in the Movie Land Plaza? What place is this? Oh, this is the, oh, what's it called? The Alfresca Plaza, there we go. That's it. So, they're here somewhere. Or are they not here, but somewhere else? I could get the Uzi, but I'm gonna leave it. I don't particularly need it at the moment, so I'm just gonna leave it. Hey, pro zombie dodging. Now I remember what I used to do. Just constantly weave like that, and then most of the time you won't get hit. Since when did zombies start sprinting? Well, I could actually get a few more weapons, actually. Let's grab a sledgehammer and just bail. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, God! Not the time! Right, we're in the food court now. They're not in the food court. Yeah, they're not in the food court. Where the hell? This is taking me on one hell of a journey. Where the hell am I going? I'm following this arrow, but it's leading me somewhere. I'm sure there was a quicker way to get into the, whatever plaza this is. You know, from the entrance plaza, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no, they're upstairs. Oh god, that's not going to work. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, what now, Otis? Oh, carrying a machete and Mr. Yeah. Wait, whoa, where am I going? Oh, bugger. Health is actually really becoming a problem now. They're apparently in here. They're in here. Are you in here? Oh, there you are. Hello. Yeah, I can hear the horde of the undead shuffling in. Oh, he doesn't look so good. He got shots.
Perfect.
Do the camera already tried. So, kid, don't beat yourself up over it. Just let me have a word with him. Sure. Who are you? Ross. Okay, thank you. The name's Frank. Alright, yep, I'm afraid to join it. I covered wars, you know. I've already taken your picture. Sorry.
No way.
I can't feel anything below the wrist. It's below the waist. Yeah, I will. Guys, I really don't have time. Can we speed this up? Might have to leave him.
Are you nuts?
Yeah, he is, but not for long. I don't have a gun!
Are you nuts?
Oh, I need to get a gun. Is there a cop zombie around here somewhere? Does anyone have a gun? I need a gun. I can't see any. Oh, this ain't good. Get away! Nope. I want to grab my chainsaw back. Right. I don't think I can help them. I don't have a gun. This is bad. Can I just slap you over there with a hammer? There's no guns here. Right, yeah, there's no weapons at all. I mean, there was zombies here with guns before, but... Oh, no, there we go, we found them. With a whole congregation of them there. Oh, what am I trying to do? I went up to him, pressing B, hoping to get the gun off him. What am I doing? Oh, moron, I swear. Move. Frank's not gonna die this day. Well, he might. Because I'm gonna run out of time on medicine run and, I need to get some health before that. There you go. Wow!
Alright.
Yeah! Oh, didn't you hear him?
Oh no.
Right. Oh, come on, drama. Tonya, now is not the time, woman. Come on. Tonya, come on. Move. Move.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking you need to move. Oh, fine. Stay here and die then. I'm going on medicine run. Last chance. Move it or die.
No way.
Hello? Hello?
No way.
Anyone fine, dining. That's your choice. What now, Otis? I don't care. Yeah, I was just dealing with some heavy stuff, but the flipping woman's an idiot. I took a shortcut for here. Right. Oh god, Frank, look how ridiculous you are. Nope. Come on, Frank, you can do this. Medicine run. I've really got to look out for health now. I've really got to look out for health. My gear is like an emergency because I know what I'm getting myself into. Oh, Frank, go on, take a breather then. You finished? Nope, doesn't look like you are. Alright, never mind, we're going anyway. Alright. I really hope I find health because I know what I'm getting myself into and it's not going to be pleasant. I mean, I'm sure I can find health on the way, but it's like a risk. A risk and a half. Oh yeah, we're in North Plaza, aren't we? Right, it's right there. Move. Oh, this is not going to go well. This is not going to go well. I know what exactly I'm getting myself into. Unless I have... What? Uh-huh. Thank you for nothing useful. Alright, let's... I'm going to switch out a knife. Right, I think that's alright. Yeah, we've got enough. Yeah, this place is empty, if you might recall. Last time, it had crap tons of zombies in it. Not anymore.
To vandalize my store, huh? Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? The That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me. And listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Yeah, he's insane. Oh god, not my most favorite boss. Nope, not gonna happen, mate. There, missed. Oh, yes, there we go. Nope, not gonna happen. Are you really gonna... I'm trying to bait out your attack. Alright, fine, if you wanna, stay there, yeah, go ahead. Oh, great, zombies are here now. Where the hell did you go? Oh god, hello! You gonna charge me? You're not really that scary. You're just gonna... Oh! Attack! Oh, we almost got him in one shot. Oh, this is not good. Oh god. Right, heal. No, come back! Hello. Oh god. Shotgun. Oh god, shotgun. Oh god, shotgun. Yeah, you missed. I'm not coming out. Hello. Come on. You're slowing in some flipping grannies in a supermarket. My god, man. You are weak. I remember him being a lot harder.
My store.
Or I was a lot younger when I took him last.
My door. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My. Customers. Have a nice day. Clean up! Register six!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
Alright. Screw that, I'm not taking that.
Yeah!
Yeah! I've got to take an aftershot as well. There we go. Steven! I have a friend named Steven. Where are we going? Right, yeah, we needed the medicine. Luckily, we don't need it for ourselves because we got orange juice. That heals all ailments. Get the floating first aid kit, of course. Like you do. No, we've got to rush back. We do not have enough. We might have enough time to beat the hatchet man, actually. Because it's actually quite close. It's next door, I think. Either way, it's actually quite close. I'm going to grab some more health, though. Whilst I'm here. Let's grab some more orange juice, because that is the most overpowered health item in the game. Pretty much. Two should be enough. Is it? Wow, I didn't know that the Willamette Mall was now open for business. Who knew? Not this guy. Excuse me. Move. Out the way. Beep beep. Ooh. I really want to clear that room, you know, the gun shop. And we will do it. We will clear that place as soon as I have more time. I'm thinking that if I can get close enough to the guy in the gun shop without getting myself blown to pieces, then that'll be all well and dandy, but it's the problem of getting close enough, you know. Maybe I can tank a few hits to get close enough and use some health items, but I don't know. We're going to have to come in there with a bit of a build, you know, chainsaws. Who's crying? I think the coward is also near here somewhere as well. It's my favourite boss.
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me, can you, fella? Oh yeah, I know why. It's because you're Viet Cong. I'm right, aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy communist! You, son, are gonna tell me where the gorilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away.
Oh god. Shut your eyeballs. Well, good luck with that. Catch me if you can. Oh, quick snapshot. There we go. Hey. Oh god.
Viet Cong scum.
Repeating scum. Oh god, he's got me. Oh, I've never seen that before. Oh god, he's got me again. Alright, I think I can take him on. I think I can take these hits. Yeah, I think I can take these hits. Come back. God damn it. Where are you? Is that a flare or a grenade? That's a bomb. No, that's a flare. Alright, I'm gonna heal just in case. No, that's a bomb. Stop bombing me! Where are you? You still there? Yep. Come on. Go on for a bomb. Oh, no, now he's after me. He's in hot pursuit. Yeah, we got this guy. I'm telling you, boss weapons are overpowered in this game. Oh, hang on. Oh, crap. Press the wrong button. I know you get an awesome PP point for that. Where are you gone now? Oh, you're over there now. Hello. This is just a flare, yeah. Bomb time? Yep, now bomb time. Oh, I thought you could bomb yourself. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Guy's got some skills now. Nope, nope, got you. I'm playing on easy difficulty.
You. Over there. Here. Take this. My granddaughter. She was done in by those damn zombies. When I heard her scream, I just lost it. Everything went white suddenly. The war. It wasn't over. Not for me. It never ended.
Oh, great, Frank. Yeah. Aftershot. Good. Yeah. Stop saying yeah. All right, now we need to really hightail it out of here. We need to, like, rush. Like, run. Proper run it. I think we can make it back in time. So long as we don't get held up. I think we can make it back. I think we have enough time. We've also got another boss weapon, the machete. Probably the best bladed gun? What the hell am I on about? The best bladed weapon in the game, in my opinion. It's pretty fun. It's a shame it has a low durability though. And I don't know if it respawns. I don't think it does respawn, unlike the chainsaws which do respawn. Don't think it does respawn, so that's a unfortunate thing. It's really good though. It's like, think of the daggers, but killed in one hit. That's what it is, basically. It's a one-hit dagger. Or you can think of it as a chainsaw where the blade does not move. Quick snap. Spontaneous snapshot. Oh, got a PP sticker for that as well. Whoa, what? Where are you? I got you, woman. I got you. Where are you? I'm on you. I'm on you. I'm with you. Come on. I've got you. Da, 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 da. Oh god, wrong thing. Da, da, da. Sorry, I almost killed you. Hello. Yeah, you might want to hurry up. We've got no time.
You shouldn't have.
I know. I shouldn't have. Let's go. Right. You're gonna have to jump up.
Come on.
Come on. No.
Follow me.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Screw you. Don't have time. Don't have time. In fact, I'm pretty sure I failed. What? Don't have time! Gotta run! Oh man. Alright, I'm here. Oh. Flipping hell. Great.
He stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you alright?
You have blood. No, I had to leave a woman. I had to leave a woman behind.
Oh. Yeah.
Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I... Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please. Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Really?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
You know, we've actually got quite the place up here. Right, that'll occur whenever that is. 3 p.m. No, we're going to change the save slot, actually. Oh, I cannot overwrite anymore. Oh, I can't create any more save slots, so we're going to overwrite the first one. Going to loop around. Sorry, Pamela, but you're pretty much dead. Yeah, Pamela's pretty much dead, so I couldn't save her. She was... Well, she was... Just... She's gone, man. She's not going to make it. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end it there. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like. Tune in from the comment section below. Subscribe if you want some more. And as always, I'll see you next video. So take care.